know.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. May God, who is wonderful in all his works, be with you all. The animals of God's creation inhabit the skies, the earth, and the sea. They share in the fortunes of human existence and have a part in human life. God, who confers his gifts on all living things, has often used the service of animals or made them symbolic reminders of the gifts of salvation. Animals were saved from the flood and afterward made a part of the covenant with Noah. The Paschal lamb brings to mind the Passover sacrifice and the deliverance from the bondage of Egypt. A giant fish saved Jonah. Ravens brought bread to Elijah. Animals were included in the repentance and joy of humans. And animals share in Christ's redemption of all of God's creation. We therefore invoke the divine blessing on these animals through the intercession of St. Francis. As we do so, let us praise the Creator and thank him for setting us over other creatures of the earth. Let us also ask him that, remembering our human dignity, we may walk always in his love. Responsorial Psalm. We will repeat, O Lord, our God, how wonderful your name in all the earth. O Lord, our God, how wonderful your name in all the earth. O Lord, our God, how glorious is your name over all the earth. You have exalted your majesty above the heavens. O Lord, our God, how wonderful your name in all the earth. When I behold your heavens, the works of your fingers, the moon and the stars which you set in place. What is man that you should be mindful of him, and the Son of Man that you should care? You have given him rule over the works of your hand, putting all things under his feet, all sheep and oxen, yes, and beasts of the field, the birds of the air, the fishes of the sea, whatever swims in the paths of the seas. O Lord, how wonderful your name in all the earth. God created us and placed us on this earth to be the stewards of living things, and so to proclaim the glory of the Creator. Let us then praise God, saying, blessed be God forever. Blessed be God forever. Blessed are you, O Lord, who created the animals and gave us the ability to train them to help us in our work. O blessed be God forever. Blessed are you, O Lord, who gave us food from animals to replenish our energies. Let us bless the Lord. Blessed be God forever. Blessed are you, O Lord, who for the sake of our comfort give us domestic animals as companions. Let us bless the Lord. Blessed be God. Blessed are you, O Lord, who show us the signs of your providence, as your Son told us, by caring for the birds of the air. Let us bless the Lord. Blessed be God. Blessed are you, O Lord, who offered your Son to us as the Paschal lamb, and in him willed that we should be called and should truly be your children. Let us bless the Lord. Blessed be God. Blessed are you, O Lord, who through your lawless creatures never cease to draw us to your love. Let us bless the Lord. Blessed be God. Let us pray. We will pray the second prayer. O God, you have done all things wisely. In your goodness you have made us in your image and given us care over the living things. Reach out with your right hand and grant that these animals may serve our needs, and that your bounty in the resources of this life may move us to seek more and put it in the goal of eternal life. We ask this in Christ our Lord. Amen.
It's an itch.
How old is it?
Six.
Wow.
Okay. We have the medals with San Francisco. For each of you. I know that you probably would rather prefer the tweet. Buddy, sit. Sit.
Oh, that's like that. Bloody. Oh.
Like that. Okay. Smile. Is it a video or a picture?
Both. Okay, one of those has got to work.